Hello, my name is David Stanley and I'm head of languages at Simon Acton Girls' School. Like you, probably, I've been shocked by the war that's unfolding in Ukraine in the 21st century, when a neighbour feels that it can invade another neighbour, by the consequences for the Ukrainian people in their democratic country who are being forced to uproot and flee the conflict with only what they can carry. When I think about this, like you, I feel frustrated. I'm unsure what I can do to help. When I think about these people fleeing conflict, I wonder what I would feel like when other people in other countries are carrying on as if the war did not affect them. What do I want to be feeling, doing to give me the strength to carry on and resist and stand up to oppression? The Langton family is a small community, but we have a big heart and we also have the power to do something great. The Langton Family Association, which is our brand of the PTFA, with the Langton Language Centre and the school, are holding a coffee morning here on Saturday the 19th of March from 10:30 to 12:30 to raise funds. You'll be able to sit and meet other parents and students and staff and governors, listen to the music from our talented musicians, eat cake and drink coffee, and also donate to raise funds to support the Red Cross Fund for humanitarian aid for the Ukrainian people. If you can bring in cakes or biscuits on Friday the 18th for Saturday the 19th, these will be gratefully received. We all lead busy lives, and I do as well, and I wonder what the Ukrainians would be rather doing. 2 weeks ago, some were shopping for a birthday party. 2 weeks ago, some were attending football matches with their children. Some were packing their children's bags for school. Some were making plans for DIY projects in their houses. Come and support this event and support those in our wider global community. If you can only spare 10 minutes, that's great. Time you can give and the money you donate will be greatly appreciated and used well as you show your support with our community to be united with our Ukrainian friends.